Okay, just out of the shower, hair dried hair, towel dry, gel, not a lot, bit of a squirt, try and get all the bits in a style. Hand wash. Okay. Brush. Aerated. Brush. What I normally do is comb it all back first. Getting the hair going into the hair at the back. So, hair dryer, gonna get noisy. I don't have it too hot. It's gonna go on. Start drying it. Warm it back. At the same time, push, go back, turn it, good, like that, roll on the top, flip it, give it the curl back, and volume, same on the sides, and come up like that, dry it. On the side. Turn that off a sec. Alright. Brush. Side's going. Yep. Got the side there. Side there. Now, depending on what you want to do with the top, you can either flip forward, hairspray, or you just lightly comb it up and then flat on the top like that. There we go. So tonight I want a little bit out. Hairspray. Give it a little brush on the sides. Make sure it's all right. Yeah. Any loose bits you don't want, just comb them back. Bit of hairspray. Give it a little flatten.
Sticky uppy.
Brush. Come it up. Flat it down. That's better. That's better. That's good to go. Right, mate. Hope that helped.